finger on the trigger is now in the United States in prison. That's a fact. The supreme commander of the NATO forces, who is always an American general, is the person who will decide when nuclear weapons can be used. Either the Trident missiles or the bombs that are being placed at the Ramstein Air Base in Germany, where 100 planes are permanently on the ready. 60 will be flown by Americans, 40 by Germans. Same in Italy, same in Lake and Heath. So what is all this fuss about? The fuss is really about who cares. Even Tony Blair said it in his memoirs, that there is no, that common sense tells us that there is no practical utilitarian or financial justification for the Trident, but we need it because it upgrades Britain's position in the world. Upgrades. I think it downgrades Britain's position in the world.